kid na mag-aspect. As I'm going down the article, I got remembered by a Tamil movie, Elam Adar, acted by Surya and Shri Hasan. The movie begins with the question of the viewers, which is, have you heard about Puri Tharman? Most of the Indian actors know. The same way, I would like to ask the question that, have you heard about the Princess of Sembavalam? This article throw a light of unheard story of Princess Sembavalam, which brings out the jaw-dropping similarities between Korea and Tamil Nadu. India's historical connection with Korea goes back to the more than 2000 years when Korea was a collection of tribal cities with states. I would like to highlight a famous Tamil quote, Yadum Ure Yavarum Kelir by Kanyan Pogundana, which means to us all towns are one, all men are kings, which is at present depicted in the United States organization by the quote has been followed by the Dravidians since the ages. The historical record clearly shows that the people of Asian Tamilakam had a good relationship between the rest of the world in this term of maritime trade and soft power diplomacy. Thank you.